Last-minute preparations are underway this weekend as the Central Coast prepares to play host to some of the world's top pro golfers and celebrities. Action News reporter Margot Dunphy was out at Pebble today to see how things are going.
With just days to go, crews still hard at work at Pebble Beach.
A few signs here and there, it's pieces of carpet here and there, it's a little more landscaping.
Putting the finishing touches on the year's premier golf event, the AT&T Pro-am.
I'm just trying to make it look nice and presentable so that everyone feels at ease and comfortable when they get to this great event.
Organizers say some good weather is helping.
The weather has been so good through setup that we're very comfortable with where we are and I think we're in good shape.
And are happy with how the event is coming together.
All of the major facilities are built, so it's just really aesthetic things that we're trying to make sure that making the best presentation we can next week.
Everything's on schedule so far, so everything's looking good.
So far, ticket sales are also looking good.
Coming off a real good year last year, ticket sales are up, regular sales are up about 10%.
But don't worry, there is still a chance to see the world's greatest golfers in action.
People can absolutely come out and buy tickets day of.
The Inn here at Spanish Bay expect to be sold out next weekend, but many of the hotels in Monterey say they still have rooms available.
And that's great news for the tens of thousands of golf fans expected here on the Central Coast.
I want to see, you know, a good tournament, competitive tournament.
The ocean, the 7th hole, the 18th hole, just magnificent views.
For what promises to be another year of entertaining, world-class golf.
They put on a good show for everyone that comes out here.